In this video, we'll show you how to create a test, how to give a test, and how to view your results. With ClassMarker, users are able to add, edit, and delete questions from their own personal question bank. Questions are then stored for you to use and reuse in future tests. You can also prepare batches of questions offline and import them into your account. Add images, files, and videos for a more interactive testing experience. And even have questions automatically selected from your question bank each time a test is taken. When you're ready to give your test, you'll need to assign it. You'll notice two sections on ClassMarker called Groups and Links. With Groups, you can register members who will log into ClassMarker to take tests assigned to their group. Upload members where login details are emailed to users or allow users to register themselves. Alternatively, when using links, there's no need to pre-register users. They simply add their details before starting the test. This way you can email tests directly to your users, add a link or embed a test into your website, just like you would a YouTube video. You can still restrict access when using links. Whenever you assign a test using ClassMarker, you're provided with a number of customizable settings to make sure that your test is delivered your way. And once you predefine your settings, that's it. They're available for you to use on all future tests. ClassMarker grades tests instantly and gives you the option to show users instant feedback. You can check in on a user's progress in real time and later view and export statistics for tests, questions, and categories. With 7-day support, use ClassMarker to achieve your professional testing goals.